Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel.
If you're new here, kindly hit on the red subscribe button below and subscribe to this channel.
Okunenye Idris Olarewaju, popularly known as Bobrisky, is a Nigerian internet personality and entrepreneur who is known for her social media skills, most notably with the use of the social media app Snapchat. Nigerian crossdresser and rumor game man Bobrisky has taken to social media to share the prerequisites fans must have before attending his upcoming birthday party. When it comes to showing up and showing out, Nigerian queen king of Snapchat Bobrisky sure knows how to come fully prepared. The self-acclaimed number one male Barbie, who will clock 28 on August 31st, 2019, recently took to social media to announce he was giving out 60 invites to his fans. However, he has some requirements for those he will be selecting, and one of them is pretty interesting. Among the terms and conditions is the need for his fans to spray him with money when he dances. In his caption, he wrote that 60 invites for all my fans. I want to invite 60 lucky fans to celebrate with me next week Saturday. Let all have fun. Don't worry, I promise to treat all the 60 fans equal with my guests that day. And one more thing, I promise to feed you guys till you are all tired. And now, how to qualify? One creature states that you must pay me money when I'm dancing. It's my birthday. And second, I am picking randomly, I don't care about your look. You must be very good fan, I mean die-hard fan. Yeah, so you don't have to just come to his birthday party and start throwing abuse and stuff like that. So you must be a die-hard fan. He also went further to say, when you get your invites, all information are on the details. It's an all-white party. See you all soon. With love, from Bobrisky. While many people regard Bobrisky as a flash icon entrepreneur who milks every opportunity that comes his way regardless of the constant criticism he gets from Nigerians. In a recent interview, when he stepped out in Abuja and a fan asked him what he does for a living, and the popular Snapchat queen and king responded to the question in simple words, Abuja first class runs girl. Also went further to say, get a babe like Bobrisky. It appears there is more to the crossdresser than people know. So guys, make sure you meet your prerequisite before attending Bobrisky's birthday party, or else you will be checked out. So in order not to face embarrassment, make sure you are on track. With her simple criteria, recently the crossdresser and rumor game man has allegedly been on the run as 57 other gay suspects were captured by the Nigerian police. Until I come your way again guys, bye, and please give this video a huge thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to this channel.